Hello, everyone. Stefano Presenza here, running in the 2018 municipal election for Ward 8 City Council. I'm here today at Churchill Convenience with Phong Nguyen, and just having a little bit of a discussion in terms of businesses in the area. So, good to meet you.
It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, for sure. So, Phong, listen, I was wondering if you can tell us a little bit about the area. I know the convenience store has been around for quite some time, and you recently took over.
Yeah, I took over this place a little under 2 years ago.
Okay.
But I've been living in this neighborhood for about most of my life. So we're talking maybe 25 years or so.
Oh, wow. Okay, cool. Yeah, so long-time resident.
And, long time.
Cool, yeah. And how are things going in the business?
Pretty good. I mean, yeah. Business has been pretty good. This location is pretty, very nice. And I've got a very strong customer base here. So.
Perfect. So, Phong, if you can share some of the challenges you faced in terms of when you first took over the business. And,
Well, you have your usual things like your business license, your licensing fees, the property taxes that you're prepared to pay for a place like this.
We've
got a particularly large plot of land there, so taxes are a little higher than we initially expected.
But, okay.
But what? A couple other things, though. We've got a bit of road damage along the curb there.
That's something. Road damage, yeah.
Well, along the curb there where it says city property.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's something that we've been trying to get in, look into getting repaired, but it's not exactly a priority, and customers will come in and talk about that.
How can the city help? Like, from a city perspective, how can we help to improve your business?
Well, I just think it's a matter of cleaning up that would be one thing, but I think it's a matter of, well, maybe not just my business, but business in general, make it a little bit easier for small businesses to operate. Maybe a little bit. Property taxes is an issue.
Right. Especially in your case, because it's such a larger property.
Yeah, we got a larger property. The majority of it is parking, though, right?
Right,
so
that's true.
There's that. But then that would certainly make customers happier if the road weren't so roughshod on the curb there.
Yeah.
But thankfully, this is a good neighborhood and it's a nice area, so it's only a small issue at the moment.
Yeah.
But it would be nice to see more small businesses pop up around here.
Okay.
It's
a pretty
attractive place. It's not a bad place to start a business.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a really busy intersection as well.
Mm-hmm. You've got the city workers there. You got a lot of office buildings on here, so it's a good opportunity. It's just a matter of getting people to buy in.
And developing it, yeah.
Yeah,
no,
absolutely.
Perfect. That's great. Well, listen, you chose to take over this business in New Sudbury.
Yeah.
Can you tell us something that you like about New Sudbury?
Born and raised.
Okay.
My family moved to this neighborhood about 25 odd years ago.
Wow.
We haven't left.
Okay.
Well,
that's great.
Yeah. It's a beautiful neighborhood. Great neighbors. It's a nice, quiet atmosphere. Great for raising kids. Great for kids,
yeah.
Young families, older people alike. And it's I don't know. I have no reason to leave because everything is close and everything's around me. It's overall just a really good place to live.
Perfect. Yeah. And as well, I noticed there's a little customer earlier there, and I noticed that you have a good rapport with them. You probably feel that sense of community around here in terms
We have a very good, solid customer base. I've got a lot of customers who live in the neighborhood. They walk here, they drive here. And
this is almost our kind of like...
It's a community store, and we're very friendly with each other. You know what? I couldn't ask for better.
Perfect. That's great to hear. Well, listen, Phong, thank you very much. I really appreciate your time, and I look forward to working with you in the future.
Well, that would be great.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
No problem.
Take care.
All right.